Hey bro, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Now I was ready to pop tunes before the caffeine. Get these off, normally. No, as a tell. Cheers, bitches. Two left and lay it hard, and I'll go up and catch a wind. Yeah, alright. Heat blanket on, regular heat blanket, regular blanket, wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. And we have weather report, weather bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone. On the right here right now. 66, feel like 66, cloudy. UV high 7 orange, reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen pollen 9 medium high. It's like, you know, like light orange, yellowish orange, something like that. Different than the other orange. Predominant pollen, oak, mulberry, grass. Today's condition, the amount of the pollen in the air for Thursday will be greater than today's level in the higher range, since the weather has a major influence on pollen. DISPERSAL. This increase is due in part to higher temperatures and lower dew points. If you have these allergies, tomorrow will be likely difficult outdoors. Observation. So far today, high 68, low 48, yesterday, high 61, low 43, average high 73, low 54, dew point 43 degrees, humidity is 43%, still no low, high and low pressure, 29.99 inches, high 30.14 inches, low 29.99 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 5:48 in the morning, like 6 something. I took my golf chair and one. The other sister and husband trash out. Sunset 7:52 p.m. Moon is full the 10 days. May 7 through May 16. Tonight, low 48, rain shower. Tonight, picture emoji icon, little moon, night cloud, 2 raindrops. Tonight, description, rain showers and lows, in the upper 9, upper 40s, southwest winds, 5 to 10 miles per hour, shifting to the northwest after midnight. Chance of showers 90%. Friday, high 57, 34, low 34, rain showers. So Friday, day, picture emoji icon, little sun, cloudy, 2 raindrops. Friday day description, colder rain showers in the morning, then partly sunny in the afternoon. Highs in the mid 50s, north winds 5 to 15 miles per hour, increasing to 15 to 20 miles per hour in the afternoon. Gusts up to 30 miles per hour. Chance of showers near 100%. Friday night description. Widespread frost after midnight. It's probably the biggest focus right there. Saturday, high 59, low 44, sunny. And Saturday, description, the main point of it is widespread frost in the morning. Sunday will be high 63, low 43, 40% chance of rain showers. Day, night, nothing. Monday, high 54, low 41, sunny. Tuesday, high 57, low 48, 30% chance of rain showers. Day in, night. Next Wednesday, high 60, 43, low 56, 40% chance of rain shower, day and night. Next Friday, high 76, low 63, 50% chance of rain showers, day. So, Thursday, May 14, picture emoji icon. Little moon, night cloud 1, 2, 3, clear stars. Thursday, May 14, night description, mostly cloudy with a scattered thunderstorm. Hints of storm 40%. Low temperatures are around 63 degrees. Dew point will be around 61 degrees with average humidity of 81%. Winds will be 10 miles per hour from the south-southwest. Next Friday, high 74, low 59, 50% chance of rain showers. So Friday, May 15, picture emoji icon, cloudy, 60%, 5 raindrops. Friday, May 15, day description. Cloudy with a 60% chance of rain and thunderstorms. High temperatures around 74 degrees, dew point will be around 53 degrees with an average humidity of 76%. Winds will be 11 miles per hour from the southwest. So Friday, May 15, picture emoji icon, cloud, night cloud 40%, 5 raindrops. Friday, May 15, night description. Mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of rain and thunderstorms. Low temperatures around 59 degrees. Dew point will be around 59 degrees with an average humidity of 87%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the northwest. Next Saturday, high 71, low 59, mostly cloudy. So Saturday, May 16, picture emoji icon, low moon, cloudy. Saturday, May 16, day description, mostly cloudy with a scattered thunderstorm, chance of storms 40%. High temperatures around 71 degrees, dew point will be around 57 degrees with an average humidity of 73%. Winds will be 8 miles per hour from the northeast. And then nothing. So YouTube is YouTube 1, comment down below how is the weather. YouTube is YouTube 1, comment down below any big plans this weekend. YouTube is YouTube 1, comment down below on Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to my mom. We're going to go with her anyway, so. Battle of Reps between White House. CDC over reopening rules. Coronavirus lessons learned in Asia show U.S. is a risk and resurge. U.S. coronavirus deaths exceed 75,000. One of Trump's personal valets, D-A-L-E-T-S, does positive. This is known COVID-19 symptoms. Politics, Senate failed to override Trump, war power veto. What to watch, movies you can stream early due to coronavirus. New and returning Netflix series, 3 minutes in May. That's a big one. I'm not sure it can't be bought yet. The $19. Spotlight business reopened, but will patrons return? Prosecute man who shot a RBER liable for critical legal. YouTube YouTube learned 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Google account, Gmail. Get Yeah, this project is all coming up once about the government. So I'm talking about Congress, government action, and about that. That's all that I'm
interested
in. So we call the American death toll for horrifying number four. And about a whole Christmas game in your family. Coast to reopen 10. Reopen stores in 10 more states. I love to hear what lives like Coast are doing so far. I'm in charge of felonies and Michigan security guard. Things you will never want in your home after coronavirus. Face mask, fogging goggles, how the world recovered from the 1918 Spanish flu pandemic. That's what that Netflix documentary started out talked about. Pandemic. Fire aircraft carrier captain. Crozier takes Navy job in San Diego. Hashtag stay at home. Fun free things to do online while at home. Old fashioned hobbies make a comeback. Trips to live well in a small space. Fatal shooting in. Could be in the baseball candle teacher between cops and black holes. I have a lot of problems, you know. Bye-bye, the beloved TV or now. SBA slashes ISATR loans and make shops now nearly all new applications. Companies helping fight COVID-19 with pictures. America's police flee every new cop car you see in the U.S. How restaurants make dining safe with pictures. Versus share stories of possible moments behind the scenes of COVID-19 pictures. Fighter jets salute first responders. These videos can't show videos because copyright law. Coronavirus news to stay informed, advice to stay safe. With DEVASTATING spread, fire spreads through a California fire station. Mother of black jogger can't bring herself to watch video of shooting. Her vows to comport in an Obamacare law despite pandemic. After weeks of Zoom churches consider plans to reopen. Free McDonald's workers for a customer attack over virus limits. with tons of cheap dresses. There are folks not affected by virus spreads at meat plants. Boy. Let's go with Google News, War News, and then this is 5 Boom. The local Senate failed to overturn Trump's entire vetoes. The official's opinions piece in Chinese newspaper. Censor, coronavirus, virgins. The ENVOY says removal of phrases and op-ed in China paper regrettable. The defense handling of China relations after BEIJING censored op-ed read by BLOC Patriots Ambassador. How China is losing Europe. Getting right behind China's new behavior in Europe. U.S. China touch returning global coronavirus from EU diplomat data. European Union prepared to reopen borders. 90% of people APPREHENDED at border brought under the new coronavirus. No one's safe until everyone's safe. UN official warns of global coronavirus billing. Chemical gas leaks in India. In India, MP graduation covering House Ward in Falls, May 7th. Toxic gas leak at India chemical plants killed at least 11 households. Gas leak in India at LG factory kills 11 and 1600. Oh yeah, leak at India chemical plants 100 hospitals. 100 explosive gas chemicals deadly leak at India. Chemical factor. And accuses the U.S. of pushing false coronavirus claims for Trump's re-election in D.C. News. Democrats demand intel on coronavirus origins. Coronavirus Trump twice and more aid survives over China. China regime won't change, so the Chinese people must change it now. Yeah. They tried to do that and didn't work out. James C. A. R. A. F. A. N. O. China's coronavirus lies. Three possible reasons for their propaganda campaign. Trying to pick the worst possible moment to attack China. Big data is behind. Mike P. O. N. P. A. O. Partidos. Wuhan Lab Intelligence Corps. 66% of New York coronavirus hospitalizations, people who stayed at home. The Chicago San Jose at home over through May 28th. That would be great. Michigan Governor, WHITNER, stands at home order until May 28th, but with exceptions. Governors shall allow states auto manufacturing plants to reopen next week. Michigan Governor allow coronavirus hit manufacturers to reopen on May 11th. Governor again extends stay at home orders and good to the hit. KAYLEIGHMCENANY called Trump comment racist, hateful, and not the American way into the team. New co-host blast KAYLEIGHMCENANY claimed Harry Brink promised not to lie. White House considered measure to boost coming without Congress. Coronavirus may linger in what? Coronavirus may linger linger in semen. S-E-N-E-N. Semen. S-E-N-E-N. Again. Chinese study 5. Okay. Nuts. See what White House press secretary said about Trump in 2015. Trump coronavirus testing doubles sooner explained. White House continued to downplay coronavirus testing. Tracking app. Apps and thermal scanners. Life in post-lockdown South Korea. U.S. mercenaries say groups plotted to seize Venezuela presidential palace. Second green BERET captured Venezuela. Coup grilled in new video. Democrats centered through mandates on U.S. involvement in all Venezuela pot. That's the Democrats that are going to pay their script. Nanak had said. Norman President, so they didn't do no some joke. There was an OPPOSTRONEGOTIATDNADURO show plan to scare this from reports. Report video was an OPPOSTRONE pod an ADURO over show. What did GUAIDO know? Fell military INCURSION and Ben Rosa could haunt OPPOSTION. Trump claims coronavirus attack worse than Pearl Harbor 9/11. Said coronavirus pandemic worse than Pearl Harbor World Trade Center. Trump said coronavirus worse attacked in Pearl Harbor or 9/11 in late spring in China. Trump said, Trump then explained to this then coronavirus task force. Donald Trump said Americans won't stand or stay at home orders and more. Putin bans Russian military from carry phones, other electric devices, reports. Putin know how to rule Russia as an autocrat, but he seems on the sideline in the coronavirus crisis. COVID-19 puts Putin's power plan on hold in the economy in peril. Trump offered Russia assistance as its coronavirus cases soar up the hill. Trump and Putin discussed coronavirus. China arms packed during the call. Some say he's given ventilators to Russia. Russian pin the 4th anniversary response business and cyber. Israel NETANYAHU brace for next fight after winning Supreme Court battle. Israel High Court let NETANYAHU form a government despite indictments set for the new term NETANYAHU. Highest risk West Bank ANNEXATION. Israel Supreme Court lets NETANYAHU serve as prime minister while under indictment. Israel NETANYAHU gets another chance to form a government. Courts rule NETANYAHU diamond no obstacle to premiership. How the COVID-19 pandemic is threatened after all of BBC news. North Korea close to finish FACILITY for firing nukes that can reach US. And becoming Kim Jong-un, PAK explain North Korea. Why the Western media keeps getting North Korea wrong. Kim Jong-un wants some talk taken. Talking to a talking body double. Sun Island reveals his bed North Korea from this base business insider. Turn on the polar joke may snow possible in New Jersey. Sweden. Coronavirus death toll horrifying, says scientists behind country anti-lockdown strategy. Okay. California government NEWSOM lets more business reopen a coronavirus after revealing STAGERING budget deficit. Salon owner Shelley Wooster released from jail after Texas governor changed coronavirus order. Texas Supreme Court ordered the salon owner relief for ABBOTT bans Shelley's assistance for lockdown violations. Now salon owner who refused to close her stores during the pandemic walks free from prison. Tucker Carlson during coronavirus crisis. BIZ owners like Shelley Wooster are jail while criminals go free. Sarah Palin visit Dallas salon at center of a controversial white owner served jail time for refusing to folks. Grizzly video show praying mantis mantis eating brains of murder hornet. That's interesting. Russian state now has another bug to worry about after murder hornet GYPSY moths MOTHS gypsy moth. Another bug. Bug expert dismiss worry about US murder hornets as hype. Praying mantis mantis eat murder hornets in fighting videos. Murder hornets may have come to us as unwilling hitchhikers. Telling apart the murder hornets from hornets in Mid-Atlantic region. Georgia Governor Brian Kemp's called video of a HMAUDARBERY plus one is fatal shooting absolutely horrific. A-H-M-A-U-D-A-R-B-E-R-Y was killed doing what he loves in South Georgia community demanding justice. LeBron James and other athletes speak out on A-H-M-A-U-D-A-R-B-E-R-Y shooting. Killing of A-H-M-A-U-D-A-R-B-E-R-Y. Okay, we're done. It's a lot of news, a lot of news. All right, PlayStation 3 college football. Very interesting stuff. Sports Champs Bowl. Florida, most of my enjoyed bowls in Florida. Wisconsin, they beat me. 0-3, Clemson Tigers, 0-3, men. West Carolina, 1-0. And Florida State, 1-0-2. So, Florida State, they lost North Carolina, lost Clemson Tigers, lost. But that was in the FedEx Orange Bowl, beat North Carolina. I think we'll discuss that. But Louisville Cardinals, you know, back-to-back Big East Championships and FedEx Orange Bowls, they beat us after last season. I think maybe Notre Dame Fighting Irish won. TCU Horned Frogs won, UNLV Rebels lost. Okay. Well, like that, that was the beginning of mine. See, I think Nebraska, Cornhuskers won. Florida lost. Auburn Tigers won. Lost. Oklahoma State Cowboys, they won. Did Virginia win? UFC nights, I'll probably talk about that. Ohio Bobcats, they won. They had a good year, a good season. Well, I don't get that. Same Central Michigan tip was or something. Texas Tech Red Raiders, they won. Looks like Alabama won. Maryland, that's a loss of college. Boy, I'm having a bad time now. I'm gonna ass kick here. Yikes. That's LSU Tigers, they won. They may upset somebody. Ohio State won the Big Ten Championship. Rose Bowl versus Oregon Ducks that won the Pac-10 Championship. And they beat them. So they won the Rose Bowl. Mm-hmm. UFC Bruins, I was saying they won the championship. Texas, they won their bowl game. You don't see the Bruins won their bowl game. National Championship North, Texas Mean Green versus, they won all their games versus Tennessee Volunteers. One loss. I don't know. I'm looking forward to one of those championships. Bizarre. I don't know. Who knows? Who knows? Yeah, no, I think LSU Tigers. Who knows? I don't know. North Texas Mean Green, they won. Surely they won their championship. So, it's pretty much it. I remember. I wonder if Penn State and the Lions, they won their bowl game. So, the 55 White David's boner. He's a senior, so yeah. I think just three, but man, we look bad with a cupcake. And we got a lot of points, but we won, so yeah. I was gonna do speed 97, but it's Fisher, speed 95, 94 Ruffin, and 97 the freshman. So Fisher with a passing touchdown and Ruffin with passing touchdown, Brown, Fisher with player game. Had 200 some yards, like 3, 4, 5 touchdown. Probably 3 or 4. Wide receiver run. He's a senior. 3, James. And that Brown wide receiver, junior. So, a lot of freshmen. 91 Myers and Sanders are back up in this game. Hopefully they'll finish. All the kickers is, but we have a left kicker. Can't say that's his name. But Machanan, you know, he does. We have, yeah, so we have Clemens Tigers, 3 yards, we mentioned Redemption, North Carolina, 3 yards, we mentioned Redemption. Ohio Bobcats, 3 yards, we mentioned, no, but they ranked, I got two. So I think that's it for the hard games. Might be at the three last games, maybe. I don't know. One is Texas. But Clemens Tigers, Ohio Bobcats are ranked. So we're gonna promote coronavirus. COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy, it's not government lockdown, it's not fake news. For real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Like Joe Biden said, big fucking deal. Trump, huge. The big fucking deal, it's huge. My dad said the biggest thing of his lifetime, and he's thinking, and all that. And like that, my time in my lifetime. Global pandemic, we in it together, literally. You know. The whole world warned every single country. Whole United States of America, all 50 states. So YouTubers, YouTube, stay home. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water. Wear a mask. Social distancing, 6 feet. YouTubers, YouTube, you need to be 18 adults only. Have a PlayStation Network Store account, PlayStation 4 account. Like HE High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge Horror Movies Turned to Horror TV Shows, HE High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge Season 1 and 2. So the same thing like DC Streaming, Doom Patrol. YouTube with you to learn. I recommend it. You wouldn't be disappointed or regret it. Speaking of DC streaming, thank God finally about time. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. Of Netflix. Starts to tell. It's free, but you know, 9 to 10 slot. Mondays, you know, who knows? A super late Monday. So, you know, season one, free disc. YouTube, YouTube, I need to be 18, it's also an unrated version. Second, kickers, kick ass. The same thing that means all to me. Appreciate it. Of Amazon. Season two, free disc. Finally got the first one of them. So, yeah. My dad and I would both agree, can't do no more streaming. DC streaming is $7.90 plus tax. I got my Disney Plus paid for the month. I pay every month for $6.90. I'm not gonna catch a one. Grandma pay $5.99 every month for her Disney Plus. MTD pay $12.99 for his Disney Plus every month. Real route in that fantasy apparel. I get it. I understand. That makes sense. You don't have no cable or satellite. Should go to jail. But my sister should get rid of CBS access, HBO Now or Go. But she. Make a decision about Hulu Plus, get rid of it, we split it, or I pay for it. But I don't know, there's probably got to be catching too good to be true. I check on there on my phone or whatever, and I have Hulu Plus and all, and they go, when the pack up with no ads and all, they love, you know, they do commercials and all that. It said $11.19 every month. Like that, I could pay for that and split it. Like that, I just give her $12 of cash. So. My dad paid for Netflix and iTunes. As this fellow talked about the three streamings, of course, the given Disney Plus, Starwood, Maryland, need a season 2 because coronavirus and COVID-19. Number 2, Netflix, 33, Stranger Things. Number 3, DC, Streaming Titans. YouTubers, YouTube need to be 18, so also go there. Sick allergies kicking my ass. Yeah, take that pill, and I'm going to get someone. Yikes. YouTubers, YouTube won't regret it. From business one, I recommend it. Alright, YouTube, I have to have an iTunes account. My dad had it for iTunes and Netflix. And thank you to my older sister. 3 years back, my birthday. Of Google Podcast. YouTube, when small percent will read the book. This is of a book, you know, 99%. Most of my Jordan stuff not original, a few percent. Yeah, like HD High Definition Blu-ray, unrated Wolf Creek 1 and 2. Like, foreign horror movies, Australian horror movies, horror movies turned to horror TV shows. HD High Definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2 Season. Pass out, keep the series and do that, you know, what it is. YouTubers, YouTube Melinda had Wolf Creek 1 DVD unrated for years on Netflix. YouTubers, YouTube Melinda, YouTube Melinda, go here. Yeah, look for on the main section of Wolf Creek. HDI does it for when it's hard to find. So, what we got? Mondays through Friday days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, NBC, YouTube, YouTube, and maybe it's a star summer. So, you know. Right here, you know, this year, 2020, fall, September, or October, November, you know, be a Legacy 3. Legacy was one of the TV shows affected by coronavirus and COVID-19. TV Guide said, originally of that, 2020. This year, this fall, September, October, November, when Legacy 3 will be coming, you know, starting stuff that Maybe Legacy Season 2 would be there. Sorry, apologize to MDD Jim McCaffrey Crit. Yeah, I'm begging it, dude. I originally said Legacy Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and YouTube, and awesome. YouTube and YouTube only need to be 18 installs only. Cause YouTube and YouTube are not 18 installs only. We already did season 1. Cause we're gonna go with the website and CW app on your phone, Google Chromecast. And cause you want one to get catch up and watch season 2. YouTube and YouTube only need to be 18 installs only. Netflix. Playing and watching and streaming, you know, the box, you know, laptop, have apps. Laptop, desktop, computer, pads, tablets. Got Google Chromecast, got Roku Stick, Amazon Fire Stick, Roku TV. Smart TV, Netflix TV, 3D TV, 4K TV, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, YouTube, determine, play, stream on your favorite devices. Legacy, season 2 indeed, but you got 1 and 2, so all the seasons for Vampire Diaries, original iZombie, is gonna show for Heart of Dixie. Now good for Degrassi. We got Love, Fuller House. We have Hulu Plus, South Park, Rick and Morty. I gotta get a ball Rick and Morty. People said go watch that now. So, yeah. Then we have, you know, Disney Plus, Simpsons, Star Wars, Mandalorian, Season 1, you did Season 2. You know, but what already have is, So Weird. So Weird, Lizzie McGuire, even Steven's lot. You know, Phil the Future. It's a Raven. Life with Derek. The person who played Derek. The Grassy Female. 18 Life. Miss a Boat. Need No Natural Sadie. Courtney House, Buzz, Me, Maggie. Let's see if Hulu Plus lost its base, not buy it. YouTube, YouTube, and 8. So I've only seen Invisible Man on the Plus of not buy it. American Idol. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 big hours. The big hours, you know, saving for America's vote. You guys, YouTube, YouTube, stay home, at home, remotely, online, all that. Sunday night, ABC. The judges: Leah Ritchie, right? Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, Holy Friends. YouTube, comment down below. Over there, about American Idol. So, So American Got Talent is coming back, NBC. 2 big hours, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, NBC. May 26th to tonight. You can produce, check out. And right there, all the, you know, hate think paid the new judge. And it said re-audition online, American Idol. Online edition part for next week season. That's all TV and stuff that you don't do. And we're worried about everybody during this time. I did a good comment at Casual Gaming Kentucky. I think it's a good comment, but I could be wrong. Tier picked reviews. Number one energy product review. Subscribe on YouTube. Subscribe for nothing about. Just like video gameplay videos and stuff in the March, Debbie of Yonder test positive coronavirus. And in March, says she's doing okay. Pray, hope, prayers, and thoughts, hope, dream, wishes, all above for her, her family, friends, the Yonder cast. It's like supposed to be a summer show, TV, where Yonder and stuff there, you know. So yeah. Now we have Harry Duff, Lizzie McGuire, 6 or 7, 8, forgot what they said, June. Okay. So number one energy product reviewer, Casually Gamer Reed, Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. We're gonna come here, love it so long time, like the honey buns, you know, little Debbie's, like the Edward cakes, you know, like cheesecake, favorite Edward's cakes. We're gonna go, my grandma, grandpa. So, of course, that again, we won't be able to try my grandma. And my grandma. Cheesecake. Homemade lemon meringue pie. 1, 2 is Edward's frozen lemon meringue pie. You know, I'm gonna go for catching one. We just eat out of the freezer, read your direction, and interesting was Maria Cameron frozen lemon meringue pie, and then got my good catch one of her frozen pie, Maria Cameron, and stuff that's on the top. So we had Edward's more pie, then we had Edward's pumpkin cream pie, out of the oven, warm, homemade, room temperatures, all that stuff, out in the fridge, you know, I don't know what it looked like. It's, you know, in the freezer, you know. Then we have Jell-O No Bake Oreo Cheesecake. Yeah, like in, when you get the Oreo, you got to get Oreo pie. For Illinois, only place is, you know, Walmart bakery aisle. I don't know if it's in Kroger's, Pick Pack, Dollar General, Dollar Store, probably Dollar Green, Walgreens, CVS. Save a lot. I do. So. So we have QVC Junior Cheesecake, QVC Jimmy the Baker Bucket List, QVC Germix. Of course, I give, and you know, come together is, and what makes is, you know, marshmallow and chocolate. It's hot chocolate, you know. You got to be very careful and stuff for that, you know. Do when I saw it, go QVC.com. When I saw it, was there, the chocolate will be stopped shortly and stuff. That like trio or three coffees, mocha and different kinds. So I know the other kind of have lemon drops in them. Yeah, s'mores. Not gonna be this year, I would assume. You try DK Dairy Club Blizzard s'mores, s'mores Pop Tarts, strudels. For Illinois, don't have strudels, you know. So strudels and caramel apple, pumpkin. You got wild berry strudels and Pop Tarts. Do they have blackberry Boston cream pie strudels? And then this. The pudding and the cinnamon and the milk and the fill and the chocolate ice and milk up to catch a little love yourself. Long John's, you know, pudding in the middle, cinnamon filling and chocolate ice and, Casey only, Casey's for Illinois, prices love her so long time, for Illinois, Tasty Treats Donuts, something else, mess, and for Illinois, Huck's Donuts. So Apple Orchard, and they sold out, I don't know. And my favorite, peanut butter lovers, you got that credit, you know, all that, you know. So that's beautiful, kick ass, you know. With a twist, I like some cinnamon scents, like somebody QVC said, like peanut butter jelly, you know. So, yeah. QVC Junior Cheesecake. Punk Craze. Last year. Last year, 2019. 50th anniversary of the moon landing. Deeper Dairy Queen Blizzard. Zero gravity, you know, balloon sprinkle, you know, Oreo and cotton candy. Second Skicker's port at the time, kick ass. Second Skicker's port now, suck ass. Over cotton candy, like two great reviews. Number one pottery energy drink pottery review on YouTube. Subscribe click the link to go. YouTube is going to be 18 stars long. I'm going to get online. Monster, Rain, Carnival, Candy, Cotton Candy, Bagel, Cotton Candy, Sugar, and Soda. Yeah. Surely did. DK Dairy Queen Blizzard, Cotton Candy. They got Dairy Queen, DK, you know. The famous, the machine, famous officer. And I don't know if it's Sunday, but sprinkles on the website. Cotton Candy. Cotton Candy Dip. Snow cone was started in Memphis, thank you. Chocolate dip snow cone. I think he did. Orange Dreamsicle. I don't know about better stuff. Last year, 2019, Deca Derico Blizzards. Our Patch Kids. So that's good for support. Yeah. Suck ass. Junior Cheesecake Punk Crate. Punk crazy, what about, you know, Cotton Candy crazy, Oreo crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy, Brownie crazy, Peanut Butter crazy, Marshmallow crazy, and you have Peep crazy, you know, no DK Dairy Queen Blizzard, of course I'll give no strudels, for the Lord, my ass strudels, and maybe a Pop Tart. Man, I might gotta take them. Take a clarity. Allergies kicking my ass. So, DK Dairy Queen Blizzard, Cotton Candy, I mean, Candy Cane Plain, Candy Cane Chocolate. There we have DK Dairy Queen Blizzard, Emil. frosted with pink. Pink, my favorite color. DK Deco Blizzard. Rock and roll road trip. And the peanuts in the center, in the middle of filling marshmallow. And like DK Deco Blizzard, you know, Oreo roll. I don't know if you try it or not. Well, kind of assume. But, you know. But I think it's on my show. See about that. I gotta see. Large, it's hard to try. Hard to eat, because I think in the center, in the middle, feeling a fudge. I think. So. You can drink a blizzard of woman. Goes around. Look up real rasp. Or raspberry blizz. But everybody's favorite blizzard, DK Derrick or blizzard, Oreo cheesecake. I'm going to get you one. Her two nieces. You know, casual game in Kentucky. Love himself long time of Oreo cheesecake. Great combo. Me, second skater board, I guess. Surely you did. Brownie dough, sucker skater board. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm going to get you said. Like chocolates and candy and stuff like that. It's like, it's like brand new and stuff. So, YouTube, 18 results only, energy drink time. He said, scream, American, scream, full soft versus non-charred citrus, right? Yeah. Bottle, can, black, gold, yellow. Tastes like full throttle, smell like full throttle, and look like full throttle. They got bomb popsicle energy drink like Cadigan cocktail on there. Look for of the popsicle stuff that you know we do. And Michael Catcher one said Blue Mountain Dew. You know he Cadigan Kentucky number one energy number food probably subscribing to the Catcher Bell. First one try that. It you know, came out in April, exclusive to Walmart, you know, but it's frostbite with a shark, that burst fuck last guy, you know, we do. Last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of New Landing, RAZE Apollo, we have C4, Ultimate, Snow Cone, C4, Original Frozen Bomb Sickle, C4, Smart Energy, Freedom Ice, 3D Liberty Pop, talk to exclusive. Hopefully companies are getting money. But if it's coming, I want it. And I want to wrap up. I don't know when you're gonna get that. So we have Buck Up Rocket Pop. We have America Red White Boom. That's out that there. The American Energy Drink. It is Freedom. And we have 3D snow cone, and we're gonna have a power to see about that. We got more of the details if we can. Probably not. No, sorry, apologize. YouTube is too blind. So, energy drinks that taste similar. Raise RZE sour gummy ones. We have C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bro, C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour Gummy Worms, and you have Sour Gummy Worms C4 Power. We'll see about all that details. But Gummy Worms right now, Raise RAZE, Sour Gummy Worms. We have Beyond Raw Lit Gummy Worms. So, snow cone energy drinks, right? Snow cone energy drinks. We have C4, right? C4 Ultimate Snow Cone Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. Geek Beer, Root Beer Balls Energy Drink Bottle versus Fago Root Beer. Fruit Punch, we have Monster Rain Inferno, Red Dragon versus Buck, Blood Rays 1-2-Z, Thick One versus Fruit Punch versus Nose Rowdy, Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus another Cherry Out, and then both taste the same way, Ocean Spray Cranberry Cherry. Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Berry versus Rockstar Wild Orchard. Oh yeah, Huckleberry, Blackberry, Honey, and Lemon. Oh, live play video, nice. Lemon. Red, Freddy, Freddy, Dog, Bass, and Big Old Gay Porno, sorry. They said, my dog ate my neighbor's blackberry and our blackberry. My dad, mother, sister made it blackberry cobbler. So, Bane Bainsterberry. TPH review number one energy drink by review. Subscribe if you want to get the dogs. That's a metal fight against, you know, I started on the original. Let's buy a new GMC. So, America Energy, Reliable America Energy Drink, Liberty, Blackberry, Lemonade. And they have GMC with powder and Blue Raspberry Lemonade. So, yeah.
Yeah.
So, we got the apple. Super Sour. Super Sour. Rockstar Super Sour, apple, green Swiss, sour apple, the Endurance, we'll jump to drunk, we'll dye his colors and stuff, but that, you know, we do. 16 ounce, 300 caffeine, Endurance with 400 caffeine, the pop, the 24 ounces. Energy drinks that taste like tea, hydro power potion, citrus, CPH reviews said, all of them taste like teas. Tried to brace fuck. I'm disappointed in all the above again. Blaze looking for my opinion. Rockstar Thermal Tropical Fire Beyond Blast. Rockstar Thermals. Cotton King Hardcore Apple out west, right? Arizona, Nevada, Las Vegas, Buffalo, yeah. But forgot the other apples, Rockstar Hardcore Apple. Then these could be apples or caramel apple, Fago Candy Apple, American Energy, Red Wine Boom, American Energy, not you, Granny. Apple. Oh yeah, we forgot about the pies, right? So great value, holly peppermint pie, frozen, the direction, you know, follow the direction, look up to catch a one, we take out the freezer neat. So, what we got? Great value, peanut butter, cream pie. Great value brownie pie with caramel walnuts, my gift to catch a one. Wheat, is in it. Pecan pie is in the middle. So, put in, it's not the frozen, put in the oven, my dad make it. 30 seconds is key. 30 seconds is like all that, but You know, you true of all that, but the 30 seconds of it, boy, it's like hot, fresh brownies from the, you know, how we do. Incredible. Incredible. That is a good point, KJ. Even like the brownie dough, I saw it, you know, of, I know the chocolate best cake and all the above, and I didn't like that on YouTube. But I saw it, you know. But, well, but we get what we get. So, what we got? And like that, we'll go up to catch one. Her favorite, loved it so long time ago, maybe a long time ago, the re-encounter of chocolate pie because of chocolate crust. Because with the great value peanut butter cream pie, they, you know, did too much of it. Regular crust, no peanut butter, or chocolate crust. So, YouTube review, comment down below what you're saying about coronavirus and COVID-19. Coronavirus, COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not fake news. It's real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Joe Biden, a big fucking deal. Trump, huge. It's a big fucking deal. It's huge. You know, global pandemic. We're in it together, literally. You know, the whole wide world, every single country, the whole United States, America, and all 50 states. YouTube is too bad for the love of God. Saying, the fuck home. YouTube, I'll wash your hands for 20 seconds in hot, soapy water. So YouTube, you don't have to donate blood if you want to. Call the Red Cross. And check on QVC. They did all that. I don't know if it's over. Should still be going, but who knows. Check on QVC. But, it's like that, they did a million matches, $2 matches. YouTube is a gentleman, you came, you badass and stuff like that. Hopefully it's not over. You choose right there. It was, I don't know what's going on. But QVC.com, when they do the food program day and Sunday, Wednesday and all the above. They are feeding America and stuff like that. But, feeding special people indeed, you know how we do. You have senior citizens, elderly, veterans, on wheels. You choose that. I don't know why not both, but you go one or another. Then you have, you know, kid love. From feeding the kids and stuff like that, you know, we do. The main child and stuff like that, you know. Kids, you know, 17 and under. So, go with the ears. We love you. We need you. We love you. We want you. You know how we do with the ears. And the best heart. Frontliners, indeed. The nurses, the doctors. You know. The clinics, the hospitals, the ERs. You know how we do. Eye doctors. You know, the dentists. Scientists. Researchers. You know. I know. Ambulance, helicopter, rescue, fire department, you know, we do. Hospital clinics, you know, all law enforcement, all of them, you know, we love you. You know, FBI detective, you know, DEPRI, sheriffs, state police, local police, federal police, you know, county police, and CIA, all the military branches, Army, Navy, military, you know, we at the post office, mailman, mailwoman, mail person, my dad delivered the mail, my dad's new wife, in the office, UPS, FedEx, Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, the meat plants, we got UPS, We got Uber Eats, Grubhub, we got Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. So we get, you know, fast food, this is everybody, you know, Taco Bell, you know, for only the module, McDonald's, and Subway, McDonald's, Burger King, Panda Bread, IHOPs, Kappa D's, Long John Silver's, Arby's, Wendy's, Culver's, the main owner, the other one, Badassery, I know. Red Lobster, Culver's, IHOPs, you know, Cracker Barrel, Big Town, Big City, FBM, Illinois, Meatbirds, you got Shrooks, and D-Birds, Aldi's, Priceless, IJ, Beards by Low, Drugstore, Pharmacy, Walgreens, CVS, Pick Pack, you know, Kroger's, Dollar General, Dollar Green, truck stops, gas station, convenience stores. Ford Illinois, Mach 21, 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Pilot. Huck's, Casey's, Domino's, Ford Illinois, DiMaggio's, Ford Illinois, Mexican Restaurant, La Fute. They did a great job. Ford Illinois Pizza, you know, they did a great job, you know, they do. Jack in the Box. I wonder if Olive Garden would be open. That would be a good question. Rallies, Checkers, they are. White Castle, Crystal. You know. Small Business, Motor Sister, The Great Gatsby. You know, thinking that means a lot to me. Appreciate it to my middle sister, right? Did them shirts. Do the Facebook, Black. Self out quarantine in the back to very gaspy. Thank you very much for your patience. I'm going to go quick to pass. Each of you gentlemen be 21 years old, adult, and the very gaspy, my only sister, placing a room in Clay County. Curb sign in the back. And no trouble and stuff like that. I would love to drive through. There's nachos and popcorn and all that. Be credit. And many, many more. And like fast food, they, you know. They protest indeed, you know, we do. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields. You know. Frontliners. Hand sanitizers, hand soap for Illinois. And the nurses and the doctors, hospitals and clinics. You know. Helping with the patients of coronavirus and COVID-19. They need masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, ventilators, hospital beds, hand sanitizers, soap. Trump needs to do the Defense Act and making the meat plants be open. My dad said that's what they did in World War II, automobile makers and factories. And YouTube and make masks. My dad said World War II would listen. Everybody knew a new generation would sacrifice. You know, the coronavirus just threw out of the window. You can't be picky. You know, that's if you feel said, you know. The negative 37. Like my dad said, no gas. You know, free, cheap. And the demand low, and it's like that, you know, with the meat, right, you know, 540, 500, for Illinois, the radio, WNY, ready, full, you know, Quinn, Lutheran, North Carolina, Bible, on stream said, meat's up and all the above, you know. Like that, for the Burger King, $19.01 for a dollar, and that's what, two triple stackers, large, medium fry. Too much food. So, did we, Oh yeah. For love of God, how's their pay? Minimum wage. Sick leave. Family leave.
Right.
For love of God, release non-violent offenders. And SFL, no, update, YouTube, YouTube, comment down, but updated. But SFL said, we talk about California, derail train on purpose, and train crash on purpose to hit the military, Navy, hospital ship. That's a good thing coming to California to help with coronavirus and COVID-19. And he said he did it because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Because they think coronavirus and COVID-19 are conspiracy government lockdown and fake news by domestic terrorists of 20 years. I'm glad I covered this. Google News helped me out in SFL with Snapchat videos of an 18-year-old female. Coronavirus, and he showed Snapchat videos that I have coronavirus, I spread the coronavirus indeed. My dad said, when violent offenders get coronavirus from rot, prison, and dying prison, and stuff like that. And I just feel on a main channel, new channel, but yeah, you know, yeah. But the new video, because of coronavirus, COVID-19, does a great job talking about prison stuff that, you know, we do. Nine people in prison, wrong, and stuff that federal, state, all that stuff that most and majority people in prison are innocent. African Americans, Hispanic, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transsexual, toxic, old wife play theater owner. My mom said, you know, aliens will come because human shits, because human beings treat other humans. Beans, like, shit. Yeah, China secret prison, North Korea, all that bad stuff they do and stuff like that. You know, like my dad said, and Son Million Dollar, the movie, and like American Idol, right? America Got Talent Battle Champs. You know, who won was India, dance group and stuff like that. You know, my dad said, you know, in India, big. You know, part of that country, you know, it's just slums, you know, poor, welfare, poverty, and homeless. Homeless, poor welfare, poverty, people that can't afford bond and all the above. Oh my God, put the homeless in motels and hotels. I think they was the good one. Oh, yeah, that was more itchy. So, for Illinois, Pizza Hut, you know, for the coronavirus, COVID-19, should do this and say, I'm all right. You know, self-isolation, ship, quarantine, self-isolation, but for Illinois, Pizza Hut, right, you know, we do spicy cut, double, bourbon, whiskey, Jim Beam, you know, we do a wean, so does the house smell like beer, taste like beer, and smell like wean. Get fucked, get laid, get stoned, get drunk. What? But, then you got honey sriracha weans, flavor sticks, honey sriracha, and red fire pepper crust. Then you have the honey sriracha pan crust, honey sriracha crust, red fire pepper crust, and you have like, you know, honey sriracha sauce and drizzle, you know, salami, cherry peppers, you know, you can put banana peppers, jalapeno, and balsamic vinegar. I'm in a Subway, and my Subway, you know, favorites and stuff that, you know, we do. Jalapeno. Honey jalapeno chicken, like bacon second to throw for the second after I get past the top of the day, you know, do. And sunflower crunch bread, you know, foot long, you know, toasted, but, you know, like that, you know, with you know, banana pepper jack cheese, banana peppers and jalapenos and red jalapeno sauce and stuff, but you know what you do. Jalapeno cheddar, mozzarella cheddar, McGriff ketchup, and call it cheese bread, ultimate garlic cheese bread. We have, you know, regular garlic bread, cranberry sauce, carb turkey, and I miss, like, you know, I get this, you know, foot long, the meatballs, the pizza sub, pizza sauce, toasted. I hope they have an Italian herb, cheese, bread, whatever. You know, pepper jack cheese, banana, peppers, jalapeno, and creamy sriracha. For Taco Bell, forget about jalapeno, sriracha, ghost pepper, volcano, taco, and burrito, grill stuff, nacho. I Burger King, you know, I won't go to Burger King. I want a regular quad stacker, a regular SSL Big Fish, Big King. I want regular Big Fish burger, chicken, and fish burger, ketchup, and liver, fish, and all that. So, like that, we need each of them need to be 18 stops only. New Ron Turn, New Saw, The Purge, Escape Room 2, what about the Dead for Beast, Leave Johnny Depp Alone, what about Halloween, Michael Myers, Dimension Film, Jamie Lee Curtis, John Carpenter, what was the other one, Cadoran the Devil Made Me Do It, what about this? First was 28 days later, set 28 months later, third would be 28 weeks later. Rob Zombie, his friends, Sid Hidge, Billy Mosley, wife Cheryl Moon, Zombie. First one, House of 1-7, close second, double, Virgil, third, should know whatever, however, but you know how we do. Yeah. But like that, you know, they're gonna die, but it's up to them. YouTube, YouTube, 18 songs only, if I, you know, place it over, place it for God of War, and there's a prototype. And let's go with, you know, small YouTubers and YouTube Blend, Steve Reveal. All for Taste, what will be the Review Lab, and the Kings and Queens, and the Godfather, Godfathers, you know how we do. Winecone, Renato, Digital, Lisa Nova, Sparkle 24, The Hill 88, Ice of Waste, the Paper Lily, Science Fox. You know, Speed Connor, Queen Kiwi, World Girl 69, Robot Ben. Robot Ben, no digging, many more. So we got exclusive energy, YouTube and YouTube Sauce only. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram, you know the links by now. And YouTube and YouTube Sauce only. You know, energy drinks and all that. America Energy, no one, boom, America Energy Drink. Get, you know, the website by now, you know, get energy drinks. So, woo, crazy. Wow. So what up? What a show. I had two now. So I'm probably going to eat sauce and spaghetti. I did do two cinnamon sugar toast, Nature Own butter bread, organic, unsalted, sweet cream and all that, butter, rising, then organic ground cinnamon sugar, Grey Value sugar, John Grey Value, water, and they got that brownie pie. So I got this, I got my Go Catcher 1 adult color book she wants, and I got this bubble gum. Oh, the powder. It's going to be interesting indeed. So I think I'll be able to do all that. We're going to go with money report, the internet. I don't know what's going to go with that. So that's going to be interesting. So I don't know about 4 Illinois Subway, DiMaggio's occasion. Oh man, so yeah. That's the thing, who knows? I don't know when Red's say after YouTube. But speaking of Red's say update, YouTube podcast, hope of it is now. Subscribe and click notification bell. We have Red's say update, Patreon podcast, extra 20 minutes, $5. YouTube, YouTube, I know, Google, YouTube, social media, picture and crazy fuck, and coronavirus and COVID-19, $5, hard to slide. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, YouTube, YouTube, to wear a mask, social distancing, and safety. Forget, forget, forgot. What up? I don't know. I'm not gonna be catching one when I stay home. Cause I wanna try and get them wrapped up from exclusive energy. No reason you'd be sorry. You gotta go. You know. No return the money. But I gotta get it sometime. It's gonna be good cause it's sold out. That C4 it. And but it's free caffeine, so it kind of feels the same like that. YouTube is your movies, that's all. But, you know, powder foam, bubble gum. And I like that, you know, five like that. I'm about the last one, so. So I'm able to do that, but it's going to be very interesting of all that, you know. Is it safe, whatever, caffeine. It's going to be very, very interesting. So we're going to see about that, how it's going to go, and it's like that. Amazon has Sweethearts, but, you know. But like GNC, I don't know if at Amazon I can get blue raspberry or grape. Probably GNC.com. I think it's their energy drink anyway, I believe. So, yeah. So I ate the cherry slush sold out. So I think blue raspberry, grape, blue raspberry, lemonade. They have sour gummy one. So yeah. But aside all that, I could do all the stuff in pretty good time. But GNC, that's the thing, you gotta pay. I don't know how much you gotta pay. This is 40, 50, or 100 for free shipping. Amazon it does, but you know, state tax or blah blah. I'm super. That's probably like that. But be the same thing, you know how we're doing. But Amazon, I like to put them together. But it's right there. But it's May 19th. But will it be coming quicker or whatever? That's like 12 days. You know what I'm saying? 2 weeks. So. My dad on City UPS and FedEx. Even it, you know, adult coloring book. But like this, I think the adult coloring books are working with Amazon. The one that I think I got was Amazon Choice. They said so by GNC. But I don't know, we will see about that, you know. I saw T-Pick, he said he was going to maybe try and venture out of the powder. I saw it. Maybe it's closer. He did. Yeah. He said he's not gonna do no more new ones. I think maybe old or foreign reflections or whatever. No America Energy. That's why I did America Energy. I'm glad I did that. Did I tell him to try to do the bucket? I don't know, maybe I tried to done that. That's pretty much going to be on my lip. I'm lemonized. That Rainbow Pack I said I had to. That's good I got a cake, you know. You know. It was like that, you know. Yeah. So I don't know, there YouTube is just a comment down below. Let's talk about coronavirus and COVID-19. We, you know, been whatever. A lot of people are saying about reopening. NBC Nightly News, War News, 5:30 earlier, and it's talking about I guess I could do, you know, watch all of that about NFL and everything. So that's gonna go, I don't know. It's crazy, you know, what we do. It's like even SFL, you know, he went after somebody from Ohio and all that, because, you know, and just hating the mask and all that. I don't know. I can ask my girl to catch a one. It is your drive-by birthday thing. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. And SSFL talk about war class. Because people, you know, don't like middle class taxpayers. Poor welfare, property. Homeless. We got Ken, Lomax Chambers. Mark Griffin, Steve Harris. Ellen Oprah, there's Whoopi Goldberg, the Whoopi Goldberg interview, and everything. The heroes.
Yeah, I love it.
So, yeah.
Interesting.
YouTube, you know, YouTube, you can comment down below. Modern day. But YouTubers, you should comment down below. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. My dad, my nephew. Happy birthday to you. Happy Mother's Day to my mom. Comment down below. Show them motherfucking. And it's kind of haunting, you know, to have birthdays on channel news for I gotta try to figure this out. With my dad and all that, man. I gotta make a list. Where's well, that'd be good anyway. Nobody wants to be really good. And it's the same with coronavirus and COVID-19, but like me, I gotta follow the rule, the law and the rule. I gotta get one. I gotta get one. So, what up, everybody? Everybody, what up? That's gotta be lovely. What's going on? Oh boy. Who knows? Don't want to know. I got it, but you know. Yeah, that's what I do Tuesday, but man, I don't know. Hey, that means I appreciate my little sister. Got groceries for my mom yesterday. Afraid and scared, I am. I don't know about who it was. I just wondered if I'd catch or whatever. Yeah. But it's just up to my sister. It's, you know, if you don't want to deal with it, don't deal with it. Like me. You know, I could do $11.99. I can do split it, just give her 12. Sandy would be pretty good, but I don't know. Probably a good friend. Uncle Sketcher one, Grandpa one, Uncle. Get papers be tomorrow. New York Friday. I mean, Monday. Who knows what I'm gonna do tomorrow. That's insane about it, and originally, you know, I read say up there, you know, I have no idea what's going on. I don't know. But it's like, you know, I think, you know, of yonder, how yonder and legacy, you know, it's like a live show. I don't know how Dave's doing it. That's something. But like how. I don't get that. But like. Yeah. They probably won't. You know. It's like TVs and movies. You know. Have you know. have, you know, a vaccine. That's what gotta be. That's what they need for concerts and parades and 4th of July and sporting events. Just go whatever. It's not good. Let's go with Google. The Play Store about it. Let's go with the tops. Top selling. Number 10, SpongeBob SquarePants Nickelodeon 9, Killing Eve AMC 8, Avatar The Last Airbender Nickelodeon. 7, Criminal Minds CBS. 6, Dragon Ball Super. 5, Better Call Saul AMC. 4, Friends NBC. 3, Doctor Who BBC American. 2, The Big Bang Theory. And number 1, Rick and Morty Adult Swim. The top 10 movies. Number 10, The Gentlemen. 9, Doolittle or Robert Downey Jr. 8, Underwater. 7, Bloodshot. 6, Drama in the Next Level. 5, The Star Wars Rise of Skywalker. I think I'm getting closer with it. 4, The Bird of Prey. 1, to watch that. 3, Trolls War of the 4, 2, Bad Boys for Life, Will Smith and Martin Lawrence. 3, 1, Sonic the Hedgehog. Jim Carrey plays the bad guy. So there we go. But iTunes probably all, yeah. And move quickly. Let's go! YouTube, comment down below. I'm gonna go catch a little one. Do it. We're gonna do it, please. But May 15th, we're gonna keep it secret. Alright. But $19.99. What is it, 36 now? When he stopped, just stopped, you know. Was 30 days to watch it, but 36 hours when you stop or whatever. It's like, what? I know Wrinkle the Clown, and probably did other things. But. Yeah, I probably did pay $19 million for it. But still, man. Like my dad said, you know, in baseball, in MLB, rich and like the minor leagues, you know, but $1,000, you know, I'd be sure I surprised the fuck. Probably maybe not in a day, but a week, a day. To me, $402 the first few months, as well as I said my first year. Then $47 every 7 months. Look like Lowe's in the books. But, you know, the real job, you know, Goodwill, I don't know if that's everywhere or St. Louis, Missouri. Rio, I hope you know where I'm right now. Not pretty. So yeah. But big town, big city up in Illinois, educating, real job, you know, because you get paid every 2 weeks. Once I get paid out of it. Once I call that, I'm gonna chill out. What's my boy? Can't work at home. How people see can do that. How people can do that. Broke. Second YouTube. Person made a YouTube video. Half of that broke. But then again. Broke. Yeah. I understand. You know. Alright. Well, we try to pack Jim and Michelle at 2. My dad did 4 cans of 4 on my daughter, Jamie. So coronavirus, COVID-19. Coronavirus and COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not fake news. It's real reality than fantasy fair tale. Joe Biden, big fuck deal. Trump, huge. It's a big fuck deal. It's huge. You know, global pandemic, literally ended to together, the whole war in every single country, whole United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube blend, stay home, quarantine, self-isolation, shall replace. YouTube blend, wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water. YouTube blend, don't have to donate blood, but call up, see if you can. And like that, for QVC, just check on QVC.com, because mills on match, $2 match. I don't know why it wouldn't continue, why you choose for YouTube Germany to come through, but, you know, if still, you know, do you pick, you know, their favorite people, you know, first, senior citizens, elderly, veterans, mills on first, or being kids, children, all, you know, all of that, you know, the baby toddlers and, you know, all that, has been based on 17 years old and young, so, it might be a wrap, but YouTube one, comment down below, you know, not there, but, you know, QVC.com, you know, I'm getting it, but YouTube rock, anyway, I don't know the hard bet, but. YouTube one, wear a mask. YouTube one, social distancing. YouTube one, 6 feet apart. Not the regular poop. Here's a 40 caffeine, 18 thoughts only. Everybody have a great day tonight. Everybody have a great day tonight. We're all about to be safe. Be careful. So, so I will try to be back 7 p.m. Central, my time. 1 weekend, all above, all that. So, like that, it will be America Energy, Red, White, Blue, American Energy, Liberty, the Bomb Pop, Rocket Pop, Energy Drink, you know, do you do me, But, then, we're gonna go with Saturday, hopefully, 7 p.m. Central, Sunday, American Idol, then you have that. It's American Energy, Red, White, Boom, American Energy Drink, and Red, Boom, talk that. But, not your granny, Apple, Karma. So, YouTube, if you took me to the phone room, 200 caffeine, and Jesus. So, check that out. YouTube, one, I see it when I say I.